recovery of healthy plants from diseased plants. How we recovered means, generally the plant infected, first infected the part of the plant is leaves. Older leaves, early leaves are infected, then the total infection is followed to complete plant. But the apical meristem, which is present at axillary, is free from viruses. When this apical meristem is used as explant, we obtain the plantlets. Plantlets are virus-free plants. It means here, the healthy plants are recovered. The healthy plants are recovered. This application. It means in vitro cultivation to promote to obtain virus-free plants. Scientists were isolated the single cell or protoplasts from plants after digesting their cell walls with enzymatic reactions. What are the protoplasts? Protoplast is the cytoplasm of the cell. Here, for gene transfer, for inoculation, so the cell wall sometimes it is very rigid, and for easy hybridization, so there is a removal of cell wall, so only the protoplast is needed for hybridization. That's why from cell the protoplast are isolated. For isolation of the protoplast, here the techniques are followed. Enzymatic digestion techniques are followed. So the isolated protoplast are go for fusion to produce the somatic hybrids. So this process is called somatic hybridization. Somatic hybridization. So somatic hybridization means fusion of isolated protoplasts. Protoplasts. So to produce the somatic hybrids, the protoplast fusion carried out. Example is pomato. Pomato is one of the plant come from protoplast fusion.